The timing of a yellow light turning red could cost you money. ABC 7 News investigates tonight at 10.